And we are about to witness the strength of kids' knowledge.